Did you hear that? You hear me screaming? They're rehearsing! Oh my god. Oh my god, guys! They are rehearsing! They are rehearsing inside the arena! Isn't that cool? Oh my god! OMG, the official merchandise of Guns N' Roses, not in this lifetime tour. Oh my god. Did you see what is on behind my back? It's the official merchandise of Guns N' Roses, not in this lifetime tour. Live in freaking Manila, oh my god. And there are many food stalls over there and over there. There's Max and there's Shakey's over there, if you see. Hi guys, so you know where we are. We are in Philippine Arena and it's Guns N' Roses concert, not in this lifetime tour. And it, as I was saying, we are here at Philippine Arena and it's Guns N' Roses live in Manila, not in this lifetime. And yeah, we are here and it's November 11, 2018, and then it's my second time to attend a concert. My first concert was Paramore After Laughter, and the concert is on the SM Arena, and now it's my first time to watch a concert here in Philippine Arena. So earlier we ate food, and it's the food that we eaten is barbecue with rice, and we ate some shawarma because I haven't eaten breakfast and lunch. So earlier we ate a lot, like so many, and there are many foods to choose from, and some are a little expensive but we're good. And actually we are going to eat on Shakey's, but sadly we did not eat there because the foods are sold out, and the Guns N' Roses merchandise I haven't seen in person, but I've seen it nearly because there are lots of people buying and, you know, buying some merchandise, and I haven't seen the merchandise yet. So I know it's gonna be good and beautiful, and you know what I mean. And behind my back it's a food stall of a Max restaurant. Yes. Hi guys, so this is the outfit that I'm wearing. So yeah, I has many belts on it. As you can see, like that thing. I like things that have so many belts. And here it is. Look at this. This is a new leather bracelet that I have because the other one is now broken, if you know. So I have this very annoying chingling bracelets, but we are good. And I'm wearing rings, so yeah, this is the outfit of my daddy. He's wearing the original and the classic logo of Guns N' Roses, and he's wearing jeans and Merrell, of course, and he is wearing a hat. So yeah, so this is the outfit of my mommy. She's wearing the same logo of Guns N' Roses and white and black, and so yeah, she's wearing regular rubber shoes that are so good. Oh my god, what am I doing in my life? I am so worse at describing outfits. Like, they have so many banners. And look, they are, I think they are from Bangkok, I think. They have so many banners, guys. are going inside of the... Now, seriously, the arena. We're on the top of the Philippine Arena, I think. And all of us got tired and very, very sweaty. All of us got very, very sweat too much, if you know what I mean. And all of us got tired and sweaty, and we ran out of breath because it was too high. And here's the round two over there. We're gonna take the stairs again, and here's the line, and my parents are in there in the very, very end of the line there. I mean, our seats are very, very high, like we're on the top. Our seats are in there, if you know what I mean. I don't know how to explain it, but I hope you get me. Oh my god. This guy, he really, really copied Axel's outfit. Oh my god, almost there. We are almost there. Oh my god. Our ticket. Hi guys, so we are here inside of the Philippine Arena, and we have our seats like so. And the only thing that we need to do is wait for the freaking biggest and the best of the bestest of concert of all time. We will wait for the GUNS N Roses over there in that stage, if you saw it. Hehe. So yeah, we are inside of the Philippine Arena and we are waiting for the guys, the you know what I mean, the Guns N' Roses, to perform right now. Okay. Anyways, so the Philippine Arena is now as I was saying, the arena is now filling up with many people and many teenagers like me are now coming inside of the arena. So yeah, we are waiting for the concert to start. Yes.
So
the concert will start at 7:30 p.m. and yeah, we are waiting for the bestest, the biggest and the greatest concert of all time.
One night only.
And it's our first time to watch a concert like this. You know what I mean? Very rock and roll.
The most dangerous band in the world.
Yes. We will see the bad boys of rock and roll. And I can't believe with my own eyes I will see freaking Axl Rose and Slash and Duff McKagan and that's it. But I will not see the original members of this band.
Stradling lang at si Adler.
Asia Stradling
and Steven Adler.
Steven Adler. So yeah.
Missing.
I've seen Slash in Michael Jackson's live performances and sometimes in music videos. Yes. Get to see him this night and I can't believe my own eyes that Slash is here going to perform, and he collaborated with Michael Jackson, and I can't believe, and it's very very unbelievable that I will get to see them freaking live. That's it. I've seen Guns N' Roses in live performances and music videos, and now I will get to see them live. And I can't believe with my own eyes that I will see them. And I can't control my feelings and my emotions, but I will get to see them freaking live.
so I need to calm down. Because if Welcome to the Jungle will play later, and that is my favorite song of them, girl, I will be in the jungle too. I will be wild later. I'm sorry guys if my voice is a little soft and not that loud because I am shy to vlog in the many, many, many people in front of me and behind my back. But I'm getting the hang of it because I have to. Trust me guys, those people in there, in the very, very near on the stage, those people will be wild later. I promise you, they will go freaking wild. Don't believe me? Then, okay. I think it's... they will stand in there. There are no chairs or it's kind of like the typical the common thing that they do on rock concerts. So I've been thinking a lot lately that those people will be wild later. I promise you. Trust me, they will go freaking wild. They will go wild, diba di? Those people in there, they will go freaking wild as. Oh my god! Oh my god! Queen song is playing at the background of the stage. I am screaming. Do you hear me screaming inside?
Oh, sino ba bantay ng upuan? Ewan ko, wala ko nakikita kumakain.
Queen me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Daddy, a Queen song playing at the background of the stage. Oh my god. Oh. It's Tire Mama Down song. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, ala, oh my god, mabarilian. Oh my god.
graphics are so freaking cool.
Holy mother of God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.